Kamala Devi Chattopadhyay, a pioneer in the field of Indian arts and craft. An evening such as this is a testament to the fact that Kamala Devi Chattopadhyay lives on. To quote her, a thing of beauty has no fear of time. Clearly, her legacy transcends time. We begin this evening by lighting the lamp, accompanied by Swasti Vachan, orchestrated by Mrs. Rita Bolik. May I request our esteemed chief guest, Professor Ashok Chatterjee, Mrs. Ritu Sethi, guest of honor, and Sri Girish Joshi, Director CCRT, to kindly light the lamp and offer floral tribute to Mrs. Kamala Devi Chattopadhyay.
प्रवामहे सोमं स्वस्ति भुवनस्य यस्ततिः स्वस्तये वायुमुपब्रवामहे सोमं स्वस्ति भुवनस्य यस्पतिः बृहस्पतिं सर्वगणम् स्वस्तये स्वस्तया आदित्यासो भवन्तु ना बृहस्पतिं सर्वगणम् स्वस्तये स्वस्तया आदित्यासो भवन्तु ना स्वस्ति मित्रा वरुणा स्वस्ति पत्थे रेवती स्वस्ति न इन्द्रश्चाग्निश्च स्वस्ति नो अदिते कृधि स्वस्ति मित्रा वरुणा स्वस्ति पत्ये रेवती स्वस्ति न इन्द्रश्चाग्निश्च स्वस्ति नो अदिते कृधि स्वस्ति पन्था मनुचरेम सूर्या चन्द्रम साविव पुनर्दधताग्नता जानता संगमे मही स्वस्ति पन्था मनुचरेम सूर्या चंद्रम साविव पुनर्दधताग्नता जानता संगमे मही जानता संगमे.
May I now request Mrs. Ritu Sethi, guest of honor, to present a bouquet and pustak to Professor Ashok Chatterjee, an erudite scholar, thinker, and an eminent educationist. May I now request Sri Girish Joshi, Director CCRT, to present a shawl to Professor Ashok Chatterjee. May I mention that Honorable Chairperson, CCRT, Ms. Nina Ranjan, despite of her not keeping in good health, has made a special effort to be with us. Without her motivation and encouragement, it would not have been possible to organize this program. May I now request Ms. Nina Ranjan to address the August gathering.
I have to give a warm welcome to everyone in the auditorium, first of all the educators who have come, the teacher educators from all over India, and our very honored guests. I can take some of the names here. Chairperson of the Crafts Council of India, Ruchira Ji, Ruchira Ghosh, Obita Punja, an eminent art historian, and our consultant also at CCRT, we are doing some projects together. Our Dr. Premlata Puri, the ex-DG of CCRT, and of course a very warm welcome to Dr. Ashok Chatterjee and Ritu Sareen, who is Ritu Sethi, I'm very, very sorry, Ritu Sethi, who is on our board, society member, and also has her own Craft Revival Trust, of which she is the chairperson, and has worked in it for many years, and I think is of international acclaim in her own right. So Ashok Da, Ashok Chatterjee, I mean the two words on crafts and design are synonymous with his name, and anyone who has anything to do with crafts and art development, so art teaching and design, has to know about Dr. Ashok Chatterjee, Professor Ashok Chatterjee. And I feel that he's a national treasure who has been instrumental in so many new projects all over the country. I, of course, have known him for many years, but I've been in very close touch with him for the past 2 years. A person of his eminence is so humble and is so humane. It is a mystery how he finds time for all that he does for everyone in the way he does it. We really welcome you today and look forward to your lecture. And we hope that you continue your very strong and very loving association with CCRT. Thank you, sir.
May I now request Shri Girish Joshi, Director CCRT, to introduce the chief guest, eminent thinker, Professor Ashok Chatterjee.
Respected Ashok Chatterjee sahab, Mrs. Ritu Sethi, respected Neena ji, Dr. Premlata Puri, Dr. Shobhita Punja, Ruchira ji, it's a great honor for us that Ashok Chatterjee sahab has agreed to deliver the 5th Kamala Devi Chattopadhyay Memorial Lecture. It's an honor and a special occasion because 29th October ka din Shrimati Kamala Devi Chattopadhyay ki punya tithi ka din hai. Aaj se kai varsh pehle, aaj hi ke din unka dehavasan hua tha. To shayad sambhavta hamare liye एक मौका है कि हम मन से सच्चे मन से उन्हें श्रद्धांजलि दे सकें. अध्यक्ष महोदया मिसेस नीना रंजन जी ने अशोक चटर्जी साहब के बारे में बताया, लेकिन मैं थोड़ी सी फॉर्मल बातें अभी और करूंगा. उससे पहले मैं शायद आपका ध्यान आकर्षित करना चाहता हूं इस तथ्य की ओर कि वे बैक इन 1526 व्हेन Great Mughal Babur crossed into Hindustan, he made a rather perceptible remark that here there's a room for wonder. Centuries later, a great scholar, A.L. Basham, wrote a book, The Wonder That Was India. Decades later, another scholar, Professor S.A.A. Rizvi Sahab, wrote a book, that The Wonder That Was India, that is Islam. And I think we all are at times talk about the wonder what we have in this country. We all know that whether economics, science and technology, governance, international relations or social welfare, there has been an increasing interest in India's action and opinion. India's crafts and craftspeople are central to the sustenance of a vast tradition of skills which have been passed from generation to generation. While handicrafted artifacts and intricately handwoven textiles have acquired fame and fame at different times of history, their makers are a marginalized, almost forgotten people in the eyes of those who fashion the India's economic policies. और संभवतः यही दर्द है जो आज हम प्रोफेसर अशोक चटर्जी साहब के व्याख्यान में सुन पाएंगे. अशोक चटर्जी साहब, कहना चाहिए an educator, a trainer, a philosopher, has been very busy for the past 60 years. He has traveled the world teaching, lecturing, writing and presenting seminars on just about every conceivable area of not only craft and craft traditions, but also developmental communication and sanitation. He had the fortune of having his education from Woodstock School, Missouri, and then did his graduation from St. Stephen's College, University of Delhi, did his master's from Miami University, and did his MBA also. Professor Chatterjee's professional work started way back in 1955 and has not ended till today, spanning a period of 60 years. He has traveled the world and founded and enriched several organizations dedicated to a wide range of projects, including health, education, integrity, corporate excellence, and individual and world peace. He has been associated with many reputed institutions and has been an advisor to various state governments. We all know that Professor Chatterjee is a founder, principal, and executive director of our country's one of the most reputed institution, National Institute of Design, where he still is advising and giving seminars. Professor Chatterjee combined in himself performance, skillful, simplicity, and humanity. And he has the passion and abiding concern for the welfare of humanity. A recipient of many awards, Professor Chatterjee is here today to give his views on our future, whether our future is handmade. I, on behalf of the center, and on your behalf, welcome Professor Ashok Chatterjee to enlighten us with his views. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Girish Ji, for your very generous words. Par zara maaf kijiye, that if these words are actually true, then the problem that I'm going to share with you, wo masla nahi hota. Kafi cheez asafal reh gaya hai is 80 saal mein, aur inme ek ye bada kshetra hai, hastkala, jiske bare mein main aaj aapke saath kuch soch aur kuch bindu I would like to share with you. It's an honor. Veena ji, Girish ji, and friends, to be here at the CCRT. My first contact with CCRT was through Shobita ji and her work here, and later through NID and the connections that we have had and I have had with those who have been administering CCRT. The importance of CCRT, particularly when we are gathered together to remember Kamala Devi ji, is very significant, because I think in her life and in her work, she was one of our great educators. She may not have sat and run seminars and conferences like I've had to, but most conferences and seminars, unfortunately, don't seem to get anywhere, but Kamala Devi ji certainly got somewhere. And the craft sector was only one of her many, many contributions. And yet even to this day, many people refer to Kamala Devi Chattopadhyay as a mother of Indian crafts. She belonged to a generation that grew up during the freedom struggle under Gandhiji's leadership. And as you will remember, Gandhiji's freedom struggle, hand production, Swadeshi movement, Charkha, Khadi, was central to the entire Andolan against colonial rule. But it was not just about colonial rule. Far greater was their vision of what kind of a society India should be. Just, equitable, caring for each other, and caring for the earth, which are probably the only two issues that really matter. and which should be the focus of all education. How to care for each other and how to care for the earth that shelters us all. Despite the fact that India took handicraft so seriously through its freedom struggle, despite the fact that it incorporated handicrafts into India's development planning from 1951, first five-year plan. Despite that, despite the fact that around the world, India is considered the leader in handcrafts, and I would like to perhaps, because I know this information would be of great significance and pleasure to Kamala Devi ji, but to inform you that last week, or was it this week, Ritu, in China, at the World Crafts Council, an Indian artisan, Giri Prasad, won the gold medal and a prize of $18,000, something that would be impossible for any dastkar or artisan to even dream about in our own country. Five other Indian artisans won awards. So we have come away from the World Crafts Council last week in China with flying colors, and I'm sure this would be something that would have been great pleasure to Kamala Devi ji, and we can regard this as a gift to her on this important day. However, Kamala Devi ji and her colleagues in the freedom struggle and then later in the movement for development regarded handicrafts as something that was integral to India's well-being, that without crafts we would not be India. And yet, as Girish ji has just mentioned, the sector is in crisis. So today let us explore why this crisis has taken place. And to my mind, the crisis is not just about crafts. It's about the collapse of certain values. And that's where the future is not just handmade, it'll have to be made by education. And that is where your role and the role of CCRT becomes so critical. Why is there a crisis? Let me just share two experiences with you.